Everyone, this is the Hogan's Retards, and we are playing Left 4 Dead 2. But we are playing one of the mutations, the Gibfest mutation, where everyone has an M60, and it's great. Oh shit, I fucking fell in here. That means you have to drop in here too, because I don't want to get swarmed. I found a rescue club. Alright, let's go. The bots will catch up. Oh, we have unlimited ammo. Oh, God.
Yep.
Bitches. Just don't shoot each other, though. Like, just don't shoot each other. It doesn't matter if you shoot the boss, just try not to shoot each other. Oh, man, that's how we're gonna have to clear this mutation. You just run through everything. I mean, we could pretty much just kind of run through like this.
Do we go upstairs?
You know? No, we go down. Just like in Vietnam.
Stairs. Stairs.
Meaning I didn't stairs. Stop firing for like 5 minutes. Oh, hello, zombie. Is there anything in this? Nope. What about in this one? Oh, yeah, there's a dead bitch in it. I hear a jockey. God, kill everything. Oh, man, they're just... There is a lot of fucking mutilated corpses in here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is the thing I love to see in video games. This is also the thing that makes parents really concerned about my mental health. They'd have nothing to worry about. I haven't killed anyone.
Yet. Burning trash cans.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, that lag.
Oh god, hello, Boomer. Nice fucking try. Oh god, wave goodbye to your legs and most of your lower sternum. God, I can just hear you just...
I got bah, 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 bah.
Oh
I
god,
got
that is the witch! That is the fucking witch that you almost just woke up!
Who? Where?
Right there!
Oh, you mean Hitler?
Yep.
Yes.
You have her as Hitler? Oh, you son of a bitch. use your fucking med kit. God damn, I can't believe you fucking did that. You are a retard.
That's not very nice.
Oh man. Let's just go. Let's just go. Aw, I was expecting more. Oh man. Why is there nothing out here? What sort of bullshit is that? Break a window. Hey, don't shoot me. Come on, we have to get down to the subway. Oh god damn it! Damn it, I hear a hunter.
So the subway then?
Yeah, we go on the subway, which is where this hunter just came from. But first, we're gonna stay here and deal with the horde. Oh man. This feels good. This feels good. Yeah, pretty much. Oh Jesus, hello, Charger. Alright, so anyway, down in the subway.
Yeah. We'll let the AI deal with anything left up there.
Is there anything in the safe room?
You just missed it.
Nope.
I just got...
Wow.
Like that guy that...
Well, whatever. We'll see on the video later.
I also got a Molotov.
Oh man, I killed 75 things. How did I do that? And you did the most damage to the witch. You're retarded. I mean, so that makes sense.
I love that. You should get that. It's Hitler.
Yeah, I know. I'll go to the workshop soon.
Yeah.
And then I killed... Fucking Francis is, like, on top of it. Now, if my game would... If it would be a gentleman and load, why the fuck is my printer open? Did the most damage to the witch. Gee, I wonder why you did that.
Oh, there we are.
Wait, where the fuck did you find a Molotov?
Right next to the safe house before we went in.
Oh.
Entire city is gone, if you can read this. Entire city is gone, if you can read this, leave. Keith waited 5 days at the meeting spot after we got separated. Can't wait anymore. Meet me at Mercy Hospital. Waited 3 days.
Which is where they went and where they died. None of you will survive. Oh, you're goddamn right. Die, Zoe!
Sarah, Jen is fine. Mina's at Riverside. I like how people, like, leave messages here. You're into saying San Francisco's been quarantined. Tire City's gone. If you can make this leave. I kind of like how people
well,
are like...
Wanna, like, go?
Hold on.
Oh, Jesus. Is everything dead now?
I really like...
You like the doom and gloom. I fucking get it. Now get down here and help me kill these.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Hey.
Yeah, like, instant you come down here, you just get the
hey, that's a boomer. Like how the boomer's just in the top.
Oh man, we're going to Subway. Eat fresh, bitches. I couldn't resist doing that.
Yep.
Channel 5 News, maximum Doppler, guaranteed.
Oh no, we have to blow out all the windows.
Fuck your windows, bitches. Wow, this one zombie just decided to try and be a hero and it's just like, I'm gonna kill these people. No, we have four people who all have M60.
That must suck to wait 3 days.
Win scenario.
At the meeting
all
spot.
I can't wait till we get, like, laser sights.
I like how, meeting spot, like, to move on, like, you wait there, but then to move on, it's just sort of, like, right up the subway to get to, like, your final destination. I guess apparently, though, that final destination is more or less just sort of, like... No, no, dude, he's been, like, plastered.
Doubly so.
I got adrenaline.
David, I need a fucking built item of some kind. Wait, there's something right here. Molotov, bitches!
There's some pipe bombs in- Oh! Sorry.
God damn it! You son of a bitch!
There we are. Really, cobwebs?
Shit coming from behind us. Speeder!
Oh, hey, hunter, 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 hunter!
Alright, I don't think there's anything down here besides those.
You might want to get up here, because odds are I'm probably going to find the witch. Hold on, let me heal myself.
Again?
Yeah, so just stay with me.
I can't believe you were just... Oh, dude, they have the minigun, I forget.
They have a what?
Bitches.
Wait, what?
The minigun. This. Mine.
Oh wait, can I just shoot it once?
Go hit the door switch. I got this.
Please try not to shoot me. You suck.
I missed all of those shots though.
Let me get behind this.
Don't walk in front of me. I'm on a fucking gun turret.
What?
I couldn't even see that smoker. Alright, I think we can go now.
Look at this.
We can go now, let's go. Damn it! Ah, fuck. Kill the damn hunt. Kill the thing!
Look at this.
What the hell are you doing?
This has been, like, de-skinned and skulled off. Just run! Oh, that's the witch! That's so stupid. I'm like, what's this thing like sitting here? And why is it? And then I'm like, why? And then I'm like, why is it Hitler? Oh, that's it's Hitler because it's the witch. Hold on, wait. I want to try this minigun. I want to try the minigun.
Fuck your microwave. And you're going the wrong way, by the way.
Okay, it's not actually that interesting. Interesting. I'm like, what in the world is this? Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, this is where the tank likes to appear, by the way.
So this is why I'm carrying the gas tank.
looking out the window, I don't see anything in the alley.
Come on, down the stairs. Zombies. Hey, come down here, please.
Oh, shit, are you already calling this stuff in?
Oh, that's a boomer.
Be careful in this area, though. Like,
watch out, there's a...
Oh, I found a pipe bomb and a Molotov, if you want one.
I already have a Molotov. Hey, that's a spitter.
Oh, god damn it. Okay, step two. Get in corner. Fire.
Let's go. Oh.
Hold on, I'm boomed on. I am boomed on. I am not going anywhere.
Careful, don't shoot the gas tank.
Now I'm willing to go somewhere.
Okay, let's go.
Oh god, hello, jockey.
Just come on. Yeah, lead the way. I'm just carrying the gas tank.
Wow, what is this? Fuck. Okay, the zombie corpses apparently don't have to obey gravity. Alright, looks like the tank did not appear that time. Oh shit, yes it did. Oh Jesus, oh god, that car could have killed me.
Is it dead yet?
Yeah, it's dead. Damn it, I need heals. Does one of the... Yeah, Francis. Here we go. Oh man. Dude, this is a fun ass mutation.
I like how Mercy Hospital and like all the surrounding areas all lit up.
Mercy Hospital?
Mercy.
Marcy.
It has hospital. An E.
I know, you said fucking Marcy.
I said Mercy. Fuck, oh, this isn't the safe room. I was like...
Outstanding. Fucking 74 kills again.
We were close. Much more close this time.
Wow.
Even though I lit it on fire.
I wonder who did the most damage to the witch.
I don't know, it might be a tie between you and me.
Yeah, probably. Oh, no, Francis did.
Really? Hold on. It's not doing it. It's not. Oh, there it is. Oh, apparently Francis. How did he do that? Look, he was on the other side. He was still out the door. No, because we both went down.
Francis, you son of a... Oh, man, we needed cinder ammo. I wonder if it'll ever spawn any.
Please proceed to the following designated evacuation center. Something, 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 Height Road.
Mercy
Hospital.
Oh man, more of this writing shit.
You know, we have to read it all.
Heather.
Nobody's coming to save us. They're going to bomb the city. They're going to bomb the city.
To Helen Lane, Danny, Love, Scribble You, and Ein are alright.
Will. Secure the something something that says something with the something something not airborne.
Not an airborne disease. They can talk. Andrew, I have Danny and I love you.
To Helen Lane, okay. Dad and me love you. And we are
fuck your TV.
All right.
Fuck your other TV. Fuck your printer.
Will.
Oh dude, the printer has physics.
Heather, crap, ignore the plan. Airport is quarantined. Meet us at MOAR's. Nobody's coming to save us. They're going to bomb the city. Get out. Dude, this be some gloomy.
Alright, I could hear a tank already. Yeah, I can hear the tank. It's just a question of where. Yeah, see, you can hear it too, can't you? Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus, that is the tank! Okay, I'm gonna put a Molotov over there. Get out here and help us with the tank, you son of a bitch.
I am.
Oh, I see you now. Sorry, it's dark and you're black.
Oh, yeah, it's dead. It's dead.
We're gonna have to label this one racist. We're gonna have to label this one racist.
Yep, with that one comment. You just can't keep it together. Hey, spitter.
Oh, man. Hunter. Oh man. Oh, kill all the things. Make all the body parts go away. Dude, this one's head is split halved. Damn, dude. This one's head is split like thirds. That's freaky. It doesn't even look human anymore. I'll have to stop and look at the bodies. Oh, it's this. We have to start the lift. Get up, y'all. We'll let Zoe fend for herself. God, horde.
Charger.
Oh, hello, Charger. I'm kind of like stranded over here with everyone else. Just retreat and fire. Was there shit down here too? Oh god, I just saw a boomer fall down and blow up. Alright, pain pills. Is there any, like, explosives?
How come the jockey... How come the jockey gets to ride Zoe, but I don't?
That is a good question. I want to ride Zoe.
How come the zombies
get... That seems like fun.
How come the zombies get more action?
Fucking action. And then how come the charger is the only one who gets to pound Zoe? I want to do that. Oh, we are making all fucking puns.
If I was actually here, I would totally ask you that question.
Of zombie sexual innuendo.
I already have one. Totally just lost my way out of this room. This way.
Charger. God, that zombie's legs just like came out from under her.
Come on.
Yep, I'm coming.
Oh, I'll man.
The AI deal with all these zombies.
Oh, man. You had a bad day, my friend.
Oh,
he had
yes.
A
that
bad...
did. It looks like they... There's a witch right there.
Oh, hey,
There's
Hitler.
A witch right... Oh, time to run.
Oh, Hitler.
Oh, God. This...
I like how it slowly gets up.
Here, do you want pain pills?
I got them. I got my own.
Oh, whoops. I just ate them.
No, I have my own.
Okay, good. I'm gonna check this area. Like, really good. Oh, dude, I found explosive ammo. Do you have a med kit or not?
I do. Just bring it, come on.
I accidentally set it up here.
Yep. Come on.
Alright, let's get... Oh, god damn it, I hate this area.
Wait, dude, explosive ammo? You don't run out of ammo, though.
Let's see how much damage I can do. Oh, I do run out of this ammo. I do run out of this ammo. Okay, clearly you need to use your... First fucking aid.
No, I have the pain pills.
Alright.
Zoe gave me adrenaline.
Actually, I bet Zoe gets your blood pumping anyway.
Holy cow, now I'm like super speed.
Man, if I didn't give enough things already. The zombie is just sitting down. I blew off his entire lower half. Nice. Wait, what about this one? Oh, man. This one just kind of fell into pieces in the water over here. That's pretty good. Jesus.
That goes nowhere, by the way.
Mercy Hospital should be right above us. In fucking deed. I have 94 explosive bullets left.
Hold on, I'm gonna patch myself up. I'm sensing some sort of a...
I just kind of dropped that thing.
Why is a hospital?
Because I need to make it fucking dramatic. Oh god, damn it, acid.
Okay, blow up the TV and the microwave.
Sweet. Oh, dude, first aid kits. Like, 4 of them.
I think the reason it makes it so sort of like... Ooh, yes, finally.
I can't hear the music for whatever reason.
I don't know.
That's weird.
I don't know, it all seems right. More real now.
Let's go ahead and mop up this campaign, shall we?
Because of the changes. That, like, it, the whole, like,
voice... Hey, you did the most damage to the witch this time.
Did I? This whole, like, this whole, like, boyfriend-girlfriend, like, finding these people, like, they're sort of separated, trying to get from one place to another. I don't know, it sort of just seems more real. More real now.
And, of course, they all die.
How did I kill the witch single-handedly?
Yep.
So the witch has 1,000 health.
Yes, did. Even though I'm pretty confident that I pretty much nailed the witch the whole time.
Whatever. No, it's because I then bought
whatever three. Game. I did, however, do the most damage. The game.
Stop coughing.
Alright. I have 52 explosive rounds left.
I got out and I'm...
Fuck your television.
I'm traveling with good people. They are immune to...
Okay, I'm gonna heal up real quick.
Markin. We're gonna find a supermarket and fortify it. Evan.
Wow.
Falling.
Alright. Well, this is the easiest way to do surgery.
So sorry. Dude, if I was Peter,
point
I would...
Point and shoot surgery. I love it. Oh, hey, this one was just kind of sitting down.
Dude, look at this. I killed 63, 74, 109, 104, 186, 109. Bitch, it is. 53,595. Lies.
Lies. Apparently, there are even cheaters in the zombie apocalypse. Bastards.
Dude! You could shoot the foam cups!
What?
They just flew everywhere.
I'll take your word for that.
Here's a smoker.
You captured it.
Dude, if I was Peter, and she's, like, left, I'd just be like, well, shoot.
Who?
Like, it's...
If you were who?
It said in there, it's like, Kate. It's like, Peter, I couldn't wait any longer. I had to leave. Peter, I'm so sorry I had to leave. I'm so sorry. If I was Peter, I'd just be like...
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
No, Hitler, don't do that.
Sweet monkey, God damn it.
Like, I would just be like... I'd just be like... I would just, like, cry right there. I'd be like, no!
Francis, heal me. Hold on, wait up. I'm having the box be my bitches. Alright, let's go. Is this a zombie? No, it's just a
ragdoll. So we have to get to the top of Mercy Hospital.
Yep, we have to go to the top.
So really, people wait...
It's like the big-ass finale with, like, the machine guns and all.
So really, people, like, wait at the bottom of the safe center. Or the safe zone. Rather than just going to the top. I found the staircase, by the way.
I found an elevator shaft.
I like how people are like,
dumbasses are...
I'm safe. I'm moving on. I can't wait any longer. I'm like, you can't wait any longer at the bottom of the place where you're getting to. Like, apparently the building is too big to cross.
Aw, I love the smell of cordite in the morning. Let's do this.
Hold on, there's a window.
Bitches.
In fact, there's a wall. call the elevator.
Hey, this is the same area from they put in Payday when they made the Left 4 Dead DLC for that.
Here they come. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Jesus. I'm just gonna spray down there because that seems like that might be dangerous.
I don't understand how the elevator's still working.
Kind of run out and just get cut down.
I don't understand how the elevator's still working. Oh god, the lag.
Oh god, fucking spitter spat. God, that is a lot of that. That seems like that's more
smoker.
Than smacker.
I don't understand how, I would think, I don't know how there's still power.
Okay, this is mind-numbing, because I just get to sit here and just hold down my left mouse button. Oh, man.
Well, that hallway...
Okay, we might have a charger.
We're in. Get on the elevator, get on the elevator. Get on the elevator.
Oh, shit, is everyone here? Oh, man. How did we all live through that?
I'm going to make an assumption there will be
space.
Elevators are very cinematic because people are always trying to get to them, and then there's always someone who's been shot and that's now sitting on the elevator. So you're like, you know what I mean?
No, Francis. Fuck you.
Dude, I'm.
Holy shit, we went up.
Dude,
like,
I am aiming. Okay, look. I'm aiming at this black line on the floor, like where the railing is. Oh, look at that. Bullets actually hit there. Never mind. Why is this area always full of construction? Like, why? Why do they have to
maybe
have frames?
It's in New Mexico, where there's construction.
Okay! Okay.
Yeah, smoker.
This rope.
Come help me. Come.
Doesn't
come
work.
Come help me, you bastard.
Look at this rope. Oh, it's tape. Can I walk off the bed here? Holy cow, you can't.
Let's see if we can get one of the dumbass AI bots to walk off the edge. You can knock the tape down if you want.
You know what this map is? You know what this map is? This is, this is, that rooftop one from, CSGO.
Kind of.
It's very, very, very similar. It's very similar. I don't know.
Except there's a lot less zombies in CSGO.
Valve runs out of ideas eventually.
Oh my god, this is making my eyes hurt because it's really dark over there. And the M60 is really bright when you fire it. God, this is like a fucking maze.
Found the door. To an empty room, never mind. There's a safe room?
Yeah, there's one more safe room before the finale. Don't close the door yet. Auto heal me. Oh man, 141 kills. I'm pretty sure that's from the elevator. And I did the most damage to the witch by a fucking accident.
You're like,
they put the witches like right in the doorway or like right in the stairs where you don't really notice them.
And then, or some place where, like, the first thing you see in the room is that, so naturally you're just gonna pull the trigger.
Oh, yeah.
And voila, the witch.
And then you're
done. I like how the special...
I think that actually topped all the scoreboards.
Oh, dude, I carried the gas in here, so we still got it.
Sweet. Fuck your paper cups.
Okay, get the door open. Let's go.
Okay, I just shot the.
Hold on.
How did that not like?
It takes at least 4 days to change. No, it doesn't. 3 days, 2.5 hours. I saw it happen in 5 minutes.
5 minutes. No zombies safe from Chicago Ted. Move during the day. They only come out at night. That's a vampire's moral.
If you think you are infected.
Wow, I just made a zombie slide off her legs like in the fucking cartoons.
Dude, I think they took these chat ideas specifically from, like, sites where, like, you only see them, like you think you're responding to them, but no one actually really
Yeah.
does respond. Okay, so could you not shoot me? Thanks, bro.
You almost fucking ran in front of me.
Get up here, get in front of me. I have the gas. No, get in front of me. I have the gas.
Jesus Christ, well decide what way you're fucking going.
I don't mean like follow me around, I mean just go. Just keep moving. Hey. Yep, he's kind of an African. Oh, hey, behind you. Okay, go.
Alright, up the ladder. And onto the roof. Oh yeah, don't get trapped back here, because once we get onto the roof, we can't get back. Because this is the finale up here.
Throw the gas.
Do you want me to shoot that?
No.
All these zombitches are
I like
dead.
How all the lights are still on.
Yeah, I know. Somehow in the zombie apocalypse, you know, someone kept all the lights on. Yeah, that's pretty great. Do you want me to answer the radio or not yet?
Yes. I also find it weird.
Oh no, everyone has to be here.
What the heck? Oh, that would be a smoker. Oh, they're still coming up from
here into the room.
They're still coming up from
everything else.
No, they're coming up from below. They're taking the ladder.
Don't worry about it. Just get in here.
Well, it is that they're constricting me. I think walking across the city would be pretty bad and suck.
Alright, I'm gonna get on the machine gun. You're goddamn right, Lewis. Wow, semi-automatic fire with the fucking minigun.
Where are they?
Go check the radio again.
Like, where's the horde?
I don't know. Well, I see a single zombie racker.
Oh, wait, the radio.
Okay, he's on his way. ETA, 15 minutes. How are we supposed to survive for 15 minutes?
Where's the ladder? Oh, there it is.
Come up here and watch my back. Because I got this whole front secure.
Jockey. God, I hate jockeys. Hunters, jockeys, and smokers. Everything that makes you sort of like useless to the rest of your team. And chargers too.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm gonna put those up so we don't have to worry about that direction. Boomer, like right up here. You know what? I feel like I'd be doing more damage with my. Damn it. Nice. Hate jockeys. The most bullshit things. Do-do-do. Fuck all of you. Kaboom explosions, bitch.
I also like how there's just an abundance of gas tanks.
I hear a tank. Yep, tank. Wow, it actually hit that. Yep.
This gun sounds familiar. It has a similar sound to What does this sound like?
Wow, it's
This
vodka
sounds similar
kind
to something.
Don't waste it. Jesus.
What do you mean?
It has a cooldown rate if you overheat it, you know that, right?
Yeah.
It's not like your machine gun, which you could kind of just spray forever. And ever and ever and ever. And a fucking jockey's got Francis.
Oh, help. On the roof.
Yeah, it's why you and me need to stay up on the roof. I don't care what the bots do. Just you and me need to be up here. Where the fuck did you go?
I'm right here.
You're up here, okay, good.
Charger, charger, charger. Oh,
Jesus.
I almost just got knocked off the
I
roof.
I had to take the brunt of that.
Really? I almost just got knocked off the roof. So... Oh, well, this isn't
yeah,
good.
I know.
Oh man, I'm gonna go down. I can't go down, I can't afford to go down.
Oh, I should have said it to, if you get down, you die. And then I should, put on, tank survival.
Hold on, let me...
Spitter. Jesus. God, did you see that fail charge? Like, it kind of just charged into the barbed wire. Yeah, it was kind of really, really fucking stupid looking.
Kobe!
Wrong hole, Kobe. Oh, dude, the helicopter's here. Come on,
cool.
Go.
I'm throwing a few of the pipe bombs to distract him.
I'm going to the fucking chopper. Oh, Jesus, tank.
Ooh, that tank.
That was fun. Alright, so that's Left 4 Dead 2's.
Hold on, first we have to circle the entire building.
Yep. I'm kind of disappointed because no one died.
Mm.
Francis, you should heal up.
Yeah.
Incoming attack. Do you have subtitles on?
No.
Oh, I do, and it says some of the stupidest shit ever. Occasionally. Alright, so that's gonna have to be it for this episode of Left 4 Dead 2. We did excellently. In exactly 35 minutes.
I was incapacitated the most.
Yep. I used Noah's first aid kits, pain pills, and you used an adrenaline shot. You used two pipe bombs, I used two Molotovs. No one used pile jars. Who fucking uses pile jars? No melee kills. I killed 4 hunters, 4 boomers, 5 smokers, and 2 chargers, and 4 jockeys, and 4 spitters, and 451 common infected. And I took 223 damage. And I had 52 friendly fire incidents. And I just did the shit. And
I see the most teammate.
Someone, and I protected someone 3 times. And I killed no one. I had an accuracy of 11%. That's better than you. That's 7%.
That's because I spent most of my
23 zombies. Nice. So if you like this video, subscribe.